This is how I deep fry these salmon fillets. I get them wet, I wash them off, I pad them down with a dishcloth. I put them in the breading for just a second, shake the breading off, put it in there. The breading's very light. Take the fillet, pat it off, stick it in the breading. This is cornmeal breading, by the way. It's cornmeal is real crispy. And that's it. Goes right in there. It's done and almost done in about a minute.